Around the world, a total of 50 million people suffer from dementia. By 2050, it's estimated that that will increase to more than 150 million. I'm Emma Keeling in London, where a new test has been developed that could help detect dementia earlier, reducing the suffering of patients and their families and saving healthcare systems billions of dollars.
There is no cure for dementia, and impairment can occur decades before obvious symptoms such as memory loss. Neuroscientist Dr. Madi Halak-Razavi is one of the brains behind this new technology.
How did this technology come about? Because it was based on your initial research.
7 years ago, when I was doing my PhD in Cambridge, I was studying the human visual system. And I realized when we show natural images like animals to healthy human subjects, a particular part of in their hierarchy of the visual cortex is activated. This area also is one of the key areas that shows accumulation of a protein, which is precursor of dementia. I then followed up that idea and designed a rapid visual categorization test, which particularly targets that brain area and a large volume of cortex, so therefore making it more likely to detect subtle cognitive impairments, ideally before the onset of memory symptoms.